gone through hell and came out the other side and is really okay, and in a very non-dramatic way, which I like. That's a picture of victory, even though it might not look like it. Loss processing is a tool that allows you to process loss, right? And most people are very bad at it. Not only are they bad when there's a loss and they get depressed or bereft, but before there's a loss, they're just worrying about a loss. And the goal of this is to get what's called the potency of non-attachment. That means I can pursue something, but I'm willing not to have it. I still want to pursue it. I want to pursue it really hard, but I'm also willing to lose. The first thing I want you to do is pick out something that you feel you've become too attached to. It could be a person, a job, something small. It doesn't matter. But something where you're loath to let go of it. You're afraid if you let go of it, something terrible is going to happen. You have it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now imagine you're grasping this thing. And if it's not a material thing, it doesn't matter. Just imagine you're grasping it. Like you're grasping onto a branch on a tree. It's scary. You're afraid to let go. But you let go anyway. And when you let go, you start to fall. It's not a bad sensation, though. The falling is actually kind of slow and gentle, to your surprise. But you're dropping down, and you say, I'm willing to lose everything. And you have to say it, it's silently, but you want to really feel the intent behind that. And the moment you say that, you hit the surface of a sun that was down there below you, and your body burns up. Now, at that point, you have lost everything because the instrument of possession is your physical body. So if your physical body's burned up, you're just one sunbeam amongst all these other sunbeams. You're radiating outward in all directions. And what you're radiating is a very loving, giving, outflowing sensation. And then you look around and you see all around you an infinite number of other suns, just like the one you're inside of, all of which are radiating outwards. And then you hear the suns, all of them saying in unison, we are everywhere. And this world is called the sun world. All you can do is give. You can't take. You can't grasp, you can't hold on to anything, it's just impossible.